If you have deliveries at your house, you've got to watch this till the end. So this guy's pretending to be a delivery driver. He knocks on the door. The door is answered and he seriously assaults the people inside. Doesn't actually look like he takes much. He takes some sort of insignificant item with him. But this just goes to show, don't answer the door if you don't know who it is. Talk through a Ring doorbell, talk through a window, ask him to leave the parcel.